These are the ingredients for making khara bundi. Chickpea flour, besan, refined oil, red chili powder, coriander powder, salt and water.
Now we will start with the pakora in the moderate heat oil. My onion pakoda is fried. To drain the excess oil, we'll put in the pan. Can be served any time of the day along with hot tea and coffee.